Look how pristine this is around here. It is so beautiful.
Our destination is Craggy Range, the heart of food and wine in Hawke's Bay.
This is going to be special, right?
Oh, 100% pure New Zealand, gringo.
Wow.
Craggy Range makes some of the country's best red wines. And their restaurant serves up sensational fresh produce, much of it grown on site in their organic kitchen garden. It's run by head chef Casey McDonald.
Hey, Casey, what's up?
Hey, guys, hey. How you going?
Hey, this is very special, isn't it?
And everything, the butter to blake experience. Like, do you look at gringo? Look at this. All the veggies from here. The restaurant is right there. How is the Hawke's Bay region? Is that like, what is the best produce when you're trying to get a menu? What is something that jingle your bells?
Oh, always the beef and lamb, all the veggies, things like artichokes, horseradish, kohlrabi, beetroots, they all go really well.
Well, I can see there, gringo, Jerusalem artichokes. That's going to be amazing for us.
Come on, come on. Really?
Oh, you're going to love this. Gringo treasure. And the perfect clothes for gardening. So, Casey, you want to show us how we get the Jerusalem artichokes?
So these are the artichokes, and this is kind of, you sort of rip them up.
So you just pull them out?
Yeah, go for it. Yeah.
Give and it. Now dig in there, gringo. Yeah. Get your hand in there. Like,
yeah, you need to.
And that's an artichoke there?
Yeah.
I never knew that came out of the ground that way.
Not like the other artichokes, you know, most people know that grow above the ground and they prickle your fingers and they're just so annoying to prep. These are kind of, you treat them like a potato.
It's got lots of flavour.
Yeah. And when you need to clean your hands, you just...
No, gringo. This is the ultimate place to make a pure New Zealand feast. Well, you know, I think it's plenty of inspiration. We got the Jerusalem artichoke, amazing New Zealand lamb. It's a few local ingredients that we have. Maybe Casey can collect a few for us, and we'll cook an amazing meal.
Perfect, sounds good.
Good stuff. Okay, gringo, I've got a good spot for cooking.
All right, we'll see you soon.
Whoa. Miguel, I think we need one more thing to go with this meal. Maybe some liquid refreshment?
Beautiful, isn't it?
I know, this is like unbelievable.
Not many grapes on these vines.
But they're all in the wine, gringo.
That's very true.
Fortunately, the very best person to help us pick out a delicious drop...
Look at that.
...just happens to be on site. Chief winemaker, Julian Grounds.
So what variety do we have here?
So in our glass, we have Cabernet Sauvignon.
So being in Hawke's Bay, the ocean is right there. Why is the wine here so delicious? What is the tasting note?
Yeah, absolutely. I think the Hawke's Bay has got a perfect climate. It's quite warm, but not too warm. And the secret for us is the soils, the gimlet gravels, which give us the heat and the power and the intensity in our red wines. So it's a special, special place in New Zealand.